Sometimes it's appropriate and fair to limit freedom of expression when it's to protect the rights and interests of others. For example, you can't shout fire in a movie theater just to scare people when there's no fire. Someone could get hurt rushing to get out of the theater. In many cases, limits on free expression actually may protect your rights. It's reasonable, for example, to have a rule in class that requires you to raise your hand in order to speak. This rule gives everyone a chance to speak.